My lung capacity had gone down to 70% and it was killing me. There are three basic green plants which we can grow all the fresh air we need to keep us healthy. Areca palm is a plant which removes CO2 and converts it into oxygen. Mother-in-law's tongue. We call it a bedroom plant because it converts CO2 into oxygen at night. And we need 6 to 8 waste-high plants per person. Money plant. This particular plant removes formaldehydes and other volatile chemicals. Compared to other buildings, there is a reduced incidence of eye irritation by 52%, respiratory systems by 34%, headaches by 24%, lung impairment by 12%, and asthma by 9%.